Just stop by to get a cup of coffee now. Just stop by to grab a cup of coffee. Don't give me no whiskey. He got time for wine. I got a wee little semi down the line. Well,
howdy, Jack Elliott, is that you?
It's me knocking on your door, Tom. You remember me?
All the way in to El Paso. Chris Dane, look, Jack Ramblin' Jack Elliott.
I'd never find this place.
Well, a little outside Canutillo, right over the river, near the cotton gin. Ramblin' Jack.
I got your postcard. Yeah, just followed the instructions. Pretty good there.
You don't look a day older than 20 years before the last time I saw you in Elko.
You're looking pretty good yourself. Yeah, this country life agrees with you.
Digging them irrigation ditches.
I'm glad you moved out here.
I had to get out of the city.
I always wondered what it looked like around these parts.
What are you driving out there, Jack?
Oh, I got me a old Hendrickson. It's not exactly brand new, but it's got about 2 million miles on it. It's just broke in.
Mighty pretty, mighty pretty.
Yeah, it's got a Cummins in it. Cummins 335.
Yeah,
got
yep.
a 5-speed main box and a 3-way Brownie, you know. Got them marker lights rigged up like a Christmas tree. Got a sleeper on it. Yeah, got a nice sleeper in the back there. Crawl over and get a few Z's, you know.
What you carrying in there? I bet you got horses and sailing ships.
Just carrying grain today.
Bicycles,
yeah.
Grain.
Yeah.
Got all livestock. Christine, put on the coffee. You want some coffee,
oh,
Jack?
Oh, I could sure use a cup of. I mean, I haven't had much sleep lately. I think I slept back there about Tuesday somewhere.
Cream and
around
sugar?
Kansas. Yeah, slept in Kansas. No, just black. Just black. Take her black.
Let me warm that up a little bit, Jack. Let me pour some of that in your cup there.
Yeah, it's kind of hot. Pour a little more there. Cool it off. Yeah, that's mighty nice.
Sip it. Try some of that.
Yeah.
Good for what
else?
That's
good. You make this stuff yourself?
Yeah. We make it out back there beside the shed.
Boy, you ought to bottle it.
Out of horse hooves and balsamic vinegar.
It's got flavor to
Rio
it.
Rio Grande water.
Oh.
Sing me a chorus, Jack.
I just stopped by to get a cup of coffee. I just stopped by here to get a cup of coffee. Don't give me no whiskey, Tom. I ain't got time for wine. I got to wheel that old semi down the line. Yeah, would you like to have a look at the old Kenworth?
Would love that. Let's go.
Nice
out.
Truck. I parked it over there by that tree, over by the garden thing. I think it's oops.
Jack,
right in the flower bed.
Watch it, Jack. You're down.
Boy.
He's down. Christine's
gonna
Jack's
be mad
down.
At me now. Christine, I mean.
Get up, Jack.
Hey, was that a cat?
It's a raccoon or a
my
skunk.
Hat. Oh, God, a Siamese hat.
I don't know
hat.
If you're in any shape to
what
go
was
down
that?
Highway 10.
I don't know. Like
a groundhog.
I could put some of that in my fuel tank. You know, it might make it easier to start some of these cold mornings.
Let me give you a quick look. Take another sip of this coffee on your way out.
No, maybe I've got a couch or something.
Come on back in, Jack. You're in no shape. The
couch is fine.
Lay down on that couch.
It's fine.
Lay down on that couch.
I don't need no blanket or nothing. Just throw a
Navajo rug.
Pillar. Leave that foot on the floor. That's my clutch foot. You put that up on the couch, I won't be able to wake up.
Leave the foot on the floor, Christine.
Well, wake me up around 4, would you? I got to get this load on down the road, you know.
Just remember, when you hit Highway 10 in the morning, just go right around the curve in El Paso. You'll head straight into Juarez if you don't.
Great. I'll show you the Peterbilt in the morning. It's a beauty.
I'm sure glad you came, Jack.
Got
sweet
a blue
drink.
Page job.
Oh, it's awful pretty.
Ooh. It's got stripes. And stop by to get a cup of coffee. And stop by to grab a cup of coffee now. Don't give me no whiskey, Tom. I ain't got time for wine. I got to wheel that old semi down the line. Yeah. Yeah. You tell Flo, Christy, that I said hello and that I've been here. Sorry I couldn't wait around to say hello.
Sueños dulces, sweet dreams, Jack.